What are you doing?
Okay.
Three little bears. One with a light, one with a stick, one with a rope. A twisty old stair. Do they dare go up that twisty old stair? Yes, they dare. He forgot his rope.
He dropped it.
And he got shivered out by it.
Yeah, he's scared. All right.
Three little bears. One with a light, one with a stick, and one with the shivers. A giant's key.
A
moving away.
Wall.
A move.
Moving wall.
Moving wall. A do they will.
No, will.
Will they three little bears
go through
that wall? Do they dare go in that old spooky hall? Yes, they dare. See, her stick got cut.
The axe fell down on it. All right.
And now she left it. Now she's scared too.
Okay.
I like her. Three little bears. One with a light and one with...
That's two. Two?
One with and...
One with the light. Two with the shivers.
Two with the shivers.
Great.
Great.
Sleeping bear. Great.
Do they will
dare?
Dare.
And that's well.
Well. They come in that tree. They
climbed.
Climbed.
The stair.
The stair.
They
went
through
the
wall
and through
into
the
hall.
Offered.
So, of course.
Of course, they will.
Went
over great sleeping bear. Three little bears.
Went
out.
Without a light.
Without a light.
That's without.
Without a light. Without a stick. Without a rope. And all with the shivers. How will they live?
Ever.
Get out for there. Up a ladder, through a floor. The floor. Down a slide. And out a door. Three little bears running fast. Home giant safe egg to
home again.
Home again fast.
Safe at last.
Safe at last. The end.